Hey guys, Smitty here. Here I am with another video to meet you with Black Desert Mobile, and hopefully you are more than familiar with it and know what to expect on release. Also remember that I will be always here to provide you with all the info and guides you need to enjoy this amazing mobile game. This video will be about charge stats and equipment, so let's begin. And before we start, I would like to remind you that for more detailed information and communication with us, you can go to our knowledge base and join our social networks and Discord. All games have their unique systems to measure players' power and their effectiveness. So does Black Desert Mobile. And to begin with, you will find all known stats like attack, defense, health, mana, attack speed, critical, movement speed, etc. The power of your char will be calculated of just two stats, attack and defense, that are the most important ones. And the denomination for this score will be combat power. But wait, all the substats are also very important and boost well your char effectiveness. A more detailed stats guide will appear in later videos. All these stats are provided not only from your equipment, but also from many more different sources. And some of them are even shared between each and every char on your account. So after some weeks of play, you may notice that your new created chars are already very powerful even without equipment. The sources are various. Individual ones are level, equipment, accessories, enchanting, crystal, artifacts and runes. For the shared sources are spirit level, passive stats, knowledge stuff, and many more in later updates. Equipment and accessories have different grades, from uncommon to mythic, and can be acquired from different sources. Grinding simple mobs, killing ward and simple bosses, going into dungeons, rolling Shaka 2 Lucky Shop, and even buying from an NPC and of course auction house. In Black Desert Mobile, there are almost no restrictions for equipment, so even on level 1, you can equip the best stuff without any penalty, and also easy swap between different classes. The only restriction will be weapons and runes. So on start, all you need to have all the 5 classes, you'll just need 5 different sets of weapons and just one armor and accessory set. If you are like me that likes to play each and every class, that system is perfect for you. At last, let's talk about your best in-game friend, Black Spirit. This mechanic is unique for Black Desert Mobile. This little cloud that transforms into a grown-up powerful demon gives shared stats to all your characters, provides you with extra buff and enhanced ultimate skills, helps you enchanting, gives daily quests and guides you throughout all the game process. And that was it for this short video. In the next one, I will talk about all 5 classes that will be available to you in the day of release. So stay tuned and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. That was Smitty, and I'm out.